This next one's called Take 12 Dance in the Movies.
We'll be right back.